Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are having a mussel, corn, egg, potato mukbang. Also, we are having cucumbers, lemon, and the butter sauce here. But before getting into the food, I would like for you guys to subscribe, like, share, give it a thumbs up if you like the video. Don't forget to hit the bell so you can get notified for when the new video is up and loaded. Another thing I want to say is that I posted a video yesterday about an incident that happened to me at work, and I would just like to get back to that. Technically this will be like a part two to that video. I guess I'll just start eating here, and I'm still going to continue telling you what what happened to me. But I would like to say it was weird. It was scary because, I mean, come on. If you guys have ever, did you guys ever drive through snow and you just slide over, or it throws you out the road or something? That's scary. I know it is. I know you guys agree, because I haven't been thrown off the road because of the snow or slush or anything, because it is dangerous out there. But I had spent quite, rounds having my kids, driving them to the bus stop. It was scary to me because I was like, oh my God, my kids, I'm traumatizing my babies. They loved the snow, but they don't like the roads. I can tell you that. But anyways, it was scary for me, you know. Oh my God, it is hot. Must be asking, what is she doing? I'm like, I'm just looking for the beard because I don't like that. I used to eat it just by just taking that shell off and just put it in the sauce and eat it with lime or lemon. But then my daughter brought it up and she was like, Mom, it has hair in it. Are you eating that? And I'm like, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? Hair. And it's the beard and the muscles. But now it's like, now I'm looking at them through them to see if it's good, you know. Sorry, I just feel like now I'm like looking for that hair on this thing, and it's crazy. And it's, oh my God, I'm telling you, it's crazy. Now every time I do something like this or I eat it with my daughter, my oldest daughter, or something, I have to clean them up. I have to clean them up. Just take the one of the shells, the one that doesn't have the thing, and just get the beard out, and that way we don't have to be doing this, you know. We can just get our hands into it, eat it, and it's crazy. Honestly, it's crazy. How many of you do this, you know, try to look for the beard and take it off, or you just dig in and just eat it? And the corn, you guys, the corn is so juicy, and the butter on it. must be so messy. This is a messy dish, literally. But I don't care. I honestly don't care. Messy dish, but so good. So good. How many of you out there like Mussel? I think I asked that already, but I'm trying to say, like, would you guys eat it with the beer? You know what? The ones I really love are the big green lip mussels. I think they call it like that. Correct me if I'm wrong in my comments, because I don't know how to pronounce a lot of words. I sound stupid at times. My kids have to always correct me, and it just pisses me off, honestly. But then again, I laugh. I'm like, how can my kids know more than I do? But come on, they're always over here telling me, Mom, it's like this, or it's like that, or I swear, sometimes, to be honest with you, I don't like talking because something stupid is gonna come out of my mouth. Anything is enough. Stupid words. And people sometimes stare at me like, what is she talking about? And I'm over here, did you understand what I tried to say? Or what did I say? And I think to myself, and I talk to myself at times, and I'm like, what is wrong with me, you know? But come on. I hear these ladies I work with talk, joke around. And it's fun being around them because they have these amazing stories to say or whatever happened to them at home or whatnot. And I just laugh, smile at them. They make my day. They honestly do. Butter sauce. I mean, it's the first time I do it like this. I made it mild. Oh my god. I shouldn't have said that. I tried to make it mild and it's still spicy. But I'm trying. I'm trying to perfect this because I don't think I can eat spicy food anymore. I'm trying here. I don't think I can eat spicy food anymore. I just cough and it's embarrassing to go out and I see spicy food. I know I used to love eating spicy food. And now it's like, they don't like me no more. But hey. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, you guys. Wasn't lying. Spicy. Can you hear it on my voice already? It's just burning in here. Seriously. Just hope it lets me finish this video because... Oh, you guys must be saying, girl, what are you doing? You're still eating. Knowing how your throat burns and everything. Yeah. Call me stubborn. Mm-mm-mm. But this thing is so good. Can't go wrong. You can't go wrong with your coffee and everything. Oh my god. Yeah. Mm-mm-mm. You guys are so good. I just hope one day I had asked my brother, he came. I think this weekend, what day? Oh my god, I don't even know what day this is. Sunday, maybe? Yeah, Sunday. My brother, my two brothers came and my mom to visit. Do a cookout, you know? A little family gathering. And I asked him, do you like to eat mussels, you know? He's like, yeah. Well, depends. Well, yeah, depends. Anyways. I just hope one day I can make a video with him, you know. Just because. Does anybody know what this is? I try to get it off, but it's like, oh, look at that. I got it off. I should have tried before mentioning it. But still, you guys comment down below to see what that is and if anybody out there eat it. I know I just did. Just one. Doesn't have a taste though.
did say it's a messy dish. She used a bib, huh? Shoot, I wouldn't mind wearing one. It's my clothes. I should wear one. Ask you guys a question. What would you guys want me to do on my next video? Comment down below. You guys want me to do something? You guys want to see me do something? I don't know. A challenge. Excuse me. What can I say? Oh, no. Anything you guys want me to see, you know. Oh, see. I'm telling you. Anything you guys want me to do. Talk about. You guys want to get to know me more, you know. Oh, no. I honestly do need help in deciding or what you guys want to see me do on whatever. It'll be awesome, you know. Something you guys want me to try. Like, anything, comment down below. Depending on what it is, I'll try, you know, I'll try. How's your weather at your hometown? Here, we have snow. I didn't go to work today because of it, you know? I think campus was going to be closed because of the weather. So, we didn't get to work today. Hopefully we do tomorrow.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Jesus. The butter sauce, you guys, it's so good. So good with anything, technically. But you can't go wrong with these mussels. Seriously, you just can't. Jesus.
almost done here, guys. Last Mussel. Yeah. Oh. I'm done here, you guys. Oh, my stomach hurts so bad. Whew, Jesus. Well, before I go, you guys, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Hit the notification bell for whenever you get notified, so you can get notified for the new videos that are uploaded. Don't forget to like, share, and see you guys on the next video. Have a blessed day. Bye.